I have a pimple over here, which is like unusual. So I usually don't get pimples over here. That's strange. I want to squeeze it. I want it to go away. A pimple. Anyway, good morning. It is Saturday. I did like a finger combing with my hair today because I forgot my brush. And obviously I can't go home and get it because my home is like 6 hours away. So 4 hours away, regardless. Good morning and stuff. I gotta pluck my beard, so I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna watch and put on my sweater. This window's open, I'm gonna close it. Put on my dinosaur sweater today. I'm wearing my dinosaur sweater. You know, the one I got from TikTok. And on Wednesday, I should get my two new sweaters that I got. They're like for spooky season, but I'll wear them whenever I want. Ow. Well, anyways, okay, I will talk to you later.
Normal? No, no normals.
Yeah, look, that's you. Do you see you? Do you see what you look like? Do you see you? You look like when you do that. Do you see you? It says, yeah, I do. I do. I see me, and I don't care about that. Yes. All right.
What do you do in Minnesota? Oh, well. That's all right. What do we do in Minnesota when it rained and now we can't go on outside adventures? We go to a mall, not the Mall of America, because we're not crazy. And the sun is out now. Thanks for waiting. Here we go. Rosedale Mall. The escalator is broken. Look, an escalator cannot break down. All right, it can just become stairs. So I'm going down the escalator. This feels actually kind of weird to go down this escalator, to walk down the escalator. In any case, let's go around, see what we're doing. We checked out Sequest, but they're expensive as hell, and we don't want to do it. It wasn't necessary for what we wanted. Hey, was it expensive as hell?
When she said package of tokens, I'm like, I can't just buy one token for $2. You pay $2 to get
in. Like, I want to pay $2.
Yeah, like I'd have done that.
Yeah.
What a package of tokens.
You're supposed to Sequest. You can like, you admit, you pay to get in, and then it would be like a just regular aquarium, or you pay with tokens too. Hey, birds!
And then they trap you with them.
And then you can, like, feed the birds. Like a real penguin? Oh, like a real penguin? They are cute. Is this the one? Oh, there's another one over here. There's another bird over here. Hello?
Talons.
Are very, very big. Would we really call them talons?
Or whatever they is.
Oh, you're pretty.
When I come to a mall, I like a place like this. So I am an adult child, notice. Dinosaur sweater, sweatshirt, sweater. Yeah, so I like to come in here, and the first thing I did was step on that. There was a rocket, and it went over there, and now I don't know where it is. I lost this
lost. It's over here somewhere. And is someone in here manning the store? Don't worry, I won't break anything though. I like these though. I could do this for a long time. So here at the Rosedale Mall, and we have just completed, I don't know how many steps, there's an upstairs and a downstairs, and or top floor, down floor, whatever. Anyway, what I learned, I don't want to pay $60 for a cardigan. Yep. Thank you, Maurice's, for pointing that out. Como Zoo is free here in Minnesota. Here we are, Como Zoo, going into conservatory, which we don't need to really look at. We only have like 45 minutes. It's not, I guess, a big giant zoo, but we want to see specific items, and plants are not one of them.
You had your ultrasound?
Yeah. And then I trailed the ultrasound with one of
Oh, so it wasn't an ultrasound of you? Your baby?
I had a dream.
Oh, okay. You didn't start with that. No, you didn't.
Alright, ready?
Yeah. You wanted to move it?
There's another one. Look at them hanging out. You found them? So you got big feet. Where do you see him at?
He's in the corner over there.
It's
the second guy.
Oh, where the other people are looking probably. Oh, look at that guy. He's like Pedgy. He's Pedgy.
I wonder what's down there.
Little cave area.
Got a little snack.
You see?
Snacky snack.
Waiting for the orangutans. They're waiting. Give me supper. It's supper time. Big one.
Look up.
They're not gonna do it.
They're not gonna do it.
Yeah. Oh, I see. He's scratching himself.
I'm just gonna lay right here and is that the one?
He's waiting for something over there. He's like, something goes down that hole, that's for sure. It must be food. That, where that guy is looking at, right back there, he's looking at in the hole. Look at this gorilla.
Too funny.
Yep, it's feeding time. Feeding time. We're gonna come and eat zebra. It's got to be bigger than it was, obviously.
Like three.
I'm guessing the one in the middle, but he has to like lift their neck. So tall. I mean, obviously, it's a drove. Weird. Giraffes are weird.
They're weird.
Like what? Like
God said, I'm gonna make a long neck.
Yeah, so they can reach the top of the trees and eat food. Can they bend down to drink water? They have to spread their legs apart and put their knees together or something.
Whatever's over, he's not putting his head.
He's gotta be eating or something. Oh yeah, he's eating. Bushes. Okay, there you go. That's gotta be the baby. Yeah, I heard it. Ooh, should we go look? Okay.
Percy, look at the wire.
That's a good question. Something tasty.
Something.
Such a majestic creature. Rawr. One with the horns? Oh, in the back.
Oh, there you go.
You know what's funny? At, what's the heck's it called? Oh. Flamingos and ducks. Look at that. Flamingos. Not very deep.
Why are there so many ducks?
There's so many ducks. Why are
they? They can fly away.
Yeah. Fly away, oh glory.
Maybe they're waking here because they know they get stuck.
Probably.
And that, my friends, was a zoo. The stupid lion. It's not stupid. The lion would make the noise, and we go over there and be like, you're making the noise, and then it doesn't make the noise. We wanted to hear the lion make noise. But we got to see the orangutan. They didn't look up, but we got to see the orangutan. Nor did any sea lions. This is what happens when you have 45 minutes left, and then they closed. And so obviously we're leaving now. But it was still fun. Hey, yeah, just running the road. It's fine. He got in trouble. Attention. Yeah, that mom is like, what do you think you're doing? Of course. Are they gonna stop? Yes. Good job. Anyways, Como Zoo. I recommend. It's good for a free zoo.
So Janelle got happy birthday. It won't stop. It won't stop.
You try to get it. But it won't, because it won't stop. No, it won't stop.
And this is press, but there's nothing to press there.
It won't stop.
It won't stop.
Oh my God.
I had to rip the cord. I broke it. It shut up now.
we're gonna eat here. There's like a 40 minute wait. 30 to 40 or something. Not sure. 35 to 45. I have no idea. But Jornell's putting her name in. We are just hanging out, I guess. For an undetermined amount of time. Oh, she smells cigars. I don't know, we're in this alley. I'm not sure what we're doing. I'll put my trust in some people. No, I know these people, obviously. Try to get some neat nighttime videos and pictures or whatever. This is called a jungle pharmacy, I don't remember. It's got rum. It's tasty. That's Marika. She bought me the drink. Oh, okay. The moral of the story is always find joy in whatever it is you do. Always find joy, no matter how big or small. That's what an adventure is. And on that note, I sign off for the weekend. Have yourself a great night. Tomorrow is Sunday, so I'll see you Monday. Toodles.